Marisol from the Garden State of New Jersey. Actually, I'm on the shores of North Carolina, and I'm talking to you from day 14 of the 21-day Superwoman Connection video challenge. Today, we're going to talk about our passion. What are you passionate about? For me, I am passionate about creating a freedom lifestyle, helping people live the life of their dreams, a life that they can absolutely love. I'm passionate about health and wellness. I'm passionate about being able to pick up and get to my very favorite place in the world whenever I want to, which is the ocean, wherever it is, whether it's the Atlantic or the Pacific. I love the ocean. And so I've created a lifestyle where if I want to be there, I can just get there. I don't have to punch a time clock. I don't have a boss. I answer to myself. And that doesn't mean that I don't work. I work very hard to get to where I am. It's not any magic button, you know, that you can push and instantly become, you know, have the life of your dreams. It takes a lot of work. But if you're passionate and you're committed about what you do, then you do whatever it takes to get there, to get to that lifestyle, to get to what you want to accomplish. So for me, it is being able to be with my family, being able to support them, being able to support myself, and being able to support a freedom lifestyle where I am not answering to anyone but my God and myself. So that's what I'm passionate about. I'm passionate about helping you create that same lifestyle. I'm passionate about all of us living a life of our dreams, a life that we can absolutely love. Too many of us are living a life that we are not, that we are not called to live. We're not fulfilling our purpose. We're not fulfilling the true reason that we were put on this earth. Too many of us are hiding our gifts behind a cubicle in fear that maybe, you know, we want this lifestyle, but maybe we think we can't do it. Well, I was in your place. I didn't think I could either, but it took stepping out of my fear and stepping into my faith and just going out and doing it with the incredible support around me, like that of the Superwomen Connection. So if you're not on this video challenge, you need to get on and connect with me. You can find me at Facebook at Work with Marisol, and I'd love to see you cut video as well. I'd love to see you jump in. Yes, it might be day 14, but you know what? It's never too late. You can start today, and you can do your own 21-day challenge. We'll give you the topics. If you're a woman, I can plug you right into the Superwomen Connection group. If you're a guy, I can definitely give you the topics. You can just follow along. So click the link below, find me, find us on Facebook, connect with me, and definitely let me see you cut on that camera. I want to see you fulfill your life's purpose. I want to see you living your passion. I want to see you doing what you were created to do in this world. For me, that's to help other people. For me, that's to step into my power and inspire other people to do the same. And I hope that that means you. See you on the next video. Thanks for watching.